Turn down your volume, hotshot. It's another hip shot, live from the streets of Boston. I just said this on Twitter. In my opinion, there is no city nicer or more beautiful than Boston in the fall. Especially when the Red Sox are still in the playoffs. Which, unfortunately, they aren't this year because they kind of suck. Anyway, I'm here, parked illegally, in downtown Boston to pick up my friend Dan, who just took the bus up from New York to spend the weekend with me. It's going to be great. I probably won't be that productive with videos, though. And while I'm sitting in the car with my foot on the brake, I see a parking maid guy come up the sidewalk with the orange ticket, and he's looking at my car and he's writing something down. And I'm like, no, you better not. Are you seriously going to give me a ticket while I'm parked in the car, while I'm right here? And he starts to walk towards me, and I take my foot off the brake and I start to drive away. And he's like, no, wait, I'm not going to give you a ticket. And I'm like, what? And he actually just told me, I really like your car. I have a Ford, too. I love the orange paint, and I love the stickers and the squares on the side. If you've never seen my car before, it kind of looks like a taxi cab. And I was like, really? You're not going to give me a ticket? You like my car? That's awesome, dude. Have a great afternoon. So he left, and I'm having a good day so far because of that. But he did, however, give the guy right behind me a ticket. So it totally sucks for him. Anyway, just wanted to share that quick story. My friend Dan just pulled up, so I will see you later. Goodbye.